First of all, what first attracted me about you is your humility and your kindness and your dedication to serving Jehovah. So, as much as I like you and love you, I am more excited about serving Jehovah fully with you and helping as many people as we can.
I mean, because if I have to talk about Yvonne, I mean, as like many Christian couples would know, I consider it an answer to a prayer.
So I'm glad that I met someone I get to laugh while doing it and travel the world. I love you, and I hope we have a lot of fun today. I better have a lot of fun today. Okay.
The other thing, me being in the circuit work, was the issue of whether she would get accepted. And about a couple of weeks ago, or 3 weeks ago, she did. She got accepted. And what can I say? Very, very, very happy day. Very happy day. I was already happy that she even you know, liked me, loved me. But now, to get accepted. Sing its song, the melodies carry on. We can.
Pone ahí persona madura, persona espiritual, pues entonces ahí está el arreglo, se va formando. Tiene los ingredientes exactos para el éxito, para el amor y la felicidad. Eri, alguien que puede amar. Iván, alguien que puede respetar. Eso tiene la bendición de Jehová Dios. Y entonces, y solo entonces, va a perdurar la felicidad y el amor duradero. Me complace presentarles al hermano Eduardo Iván García.
Queremos darle una calurosa bienvenida a la pareja Eduardo y su esposa Elvia Iván García.